Death tolls rise to 141 in attack on Libyan airbase. The death tolls has more than doubled to 141 in the clash between rival Libyan forces at a southern airbase on Thursday, an East Libyan armed force spokesperson said on Friday. Following the incident, the United Nations-backed government suspended its defense minister pending an investigation. The attack broke an informal truce between the two forces that was recently reached. Death tolls rise to 141 in attack on Libyan airbase.